Stars event, Get Out Promotions, LLC. We put on amateur MMA fights. We've been doing it for a little over a year now. With regards to our shows, this will be tomorrow, October 11th, will be our 9th show, and we will have done 9 in a year's period of time. When we organized the promotion, there are three partners. There's myself, there's Giuliano Prado, who is the CEO, and then Adriano Pereira, he is the vice president. And basically about April, May of 2012, we got together. I had been training at their gym, Total MMA Studios. Giuliano had indicated that he'd been looking to get a amateur fight promotion put together. And so we decided that we were gonna go ahead and try to put together a promotion. We had all had experiences fighting for promotions as we were coming up as fighters, and there were things about promotions that we liked and there were things about promotions that we didn't like. And so when we conceptualized this, we wanted to try to take the best of everything that we'd experienced as fighters from promoters in the past and to bring that all together into one show. Growing and evolving as a person, there's a lot of things that happen to you as a fighter that changed how you think, how you behave, who you are as a person. There's a lot of discipline, there's a lot of honor, there's a lot of respect. I get disappointed by people who look at MMA in a negative way because it is a sport. And while it may be a violent sport, there is a whole lot of good that comes out of it and a whole lot of mutual respect between fighters. And I respect anybody that will get into that cage. I know what it takes to get into that cage. I know the discipline, the training, the sacrifice that it takes, and not everybody can do it, and very few people actually have the ability and the will to do what it takes to get into that cage and to win at the end of the day.
We'll be right back with more on the inside. The time is coming close till the doors open for the event tonight.